All right, we are back with our Dortmund Career Mode for the series finale. We are going to wrap things up in this episode. So we were knocked out in the last episode by RB Leipzig in the Champions League. So now we just have the Bundesliga and then DFB Pokal to worry about. So first up is Frankfurt in the semis of the DFB Pokal. And then we'll finish the Bundesliga and then hopefully have a cup final after that if we can beat Frankfurt. But Frankfurt have been very good this season. They're sitting in second in the league, 4 points behind us. So with four games left, we have a 4-point cushion to hold. The fact that we were knocked out in the Champions League means that we have to at least win the Bundesliga. But it would be very nice to take home two trophies in this series at the end. So there is nothing else left to do other than to wrap these games up. So up first, Frankfurt DFB Pokal semis. Let's see if we can reach that cup final. All right, we need some redemption after being knocked out in the Champions League. So I'm hoping we can find that in this game and then eventually win the DFB Pokal to end this series. And that all starts with this game right here. I think the only changes are Brandt for Royce and then Martinelli for Hazard, I believe. All right, Luka Modric can get that to Lucas Digne. Get that to Martinelli. Try and play that to Haaland. Give a little give and go with Brandt. Maybe not. Can Haaland get that around the defender? No, he can't. Cannot get long shots off in this game. Chan can, though. Might as well take another one with him, and Will Trapp is there to catch it. All right, good ball to Jadon Sancho. That can be played to Gabriel Martinelli. Cuts in, tries to go for a shot. Defender just marked that so well. All right, Luka. Give that to Haaland. Brandt. Luka back to Haaland. See if we can maybe get a shot away here with Haaland. That is a decent shot, but it is over the bar. At least that one wasn't blocked. That is a good ball out wide. Goes for a shot. Berkey makes the save, and Emre Can gets on this. That was a very, very decent chance, but we might create a chance of our own here. Can try and get that to Haaland. We eventually do. Get that to Brandt. Haaland trying to do a little 1-2. Slow this down. Just a little bit. Brandt. I'm just looking for some room to get a shot away. Luka Modric. Get that to Haaland. Luka goes for a shot. Keeper saves it. I thought that was going to be a terrible shot from that angle, but he still got it off. All right, let's try this corner swinging in. Jimenez can't get to that. Brandt tries to go for a shot, and that goes to Mars. All right, Martinelli, Haaland. Give that to Brandt. That is what we need. Sancho, the touch is a little bit too heavy. That was a little better, though. That was a little bit better. Oh, that's a good through ball. Mason Mount plays it to Chalov, and Chalov puts it in 43rd minute. Yeah, I saw that way too late. Mount's run right there. I think I pressured with someone, and that gave Mason Mount playing for Frankfurt the room and passes it to Chalov, and they are 1-0 up. All right, we have been the better team this game, but we are 1-0 down. We need to try and change that. Sancho is not going to reach that. All right, start of the second half. We've had 7 shots, only 2 on target. That needs to improve. All right, Chan gets that to Haaland and play that to Brandt. Don't like any of these passes. Modric, there's a pass into Haaland. Can he get by the defender? No, he can't. Man, I just can't beat defenders in this game. I think it's the sliders, but I don't know. I just cannot beat defenders on pace. All right, let's try this again. Martinelli. There's a lot of room to come forward here. Give that. Let's give it right back to him. And try and find the pass. That is the pass. And we put that in. Julian Brandt. All right. We find a little bit of room. And this game is tied up. It is about time. All right. 60th minute. This game is all tied up at 1-1. See if we can find something here for this go-ahead goal. Brandt gives that to Haaland. Give that back to Luka. Brandt to Haaland. I think he's onside. Just can't get it past the keeper. That was worked so well. Just can't finish it off. All right, Chan. Brandt is making a good run. Gets a very good touch, and Julian Brandt scores the go-ahead goal. 77th minute. That's 2 for Brandt, and we are 1 goal up. Once again, Brandt just making a very, very good run. All right, 14 minutes to hold this 1 goal lead. Digne gets that to Martinelli. Can we seal this with 1 more goal? That is the question. Haaland into Brandt, the man of the match so far. Haaland, try and get it back to Brandt for a hat trick. Maybe not. So subs are coming on. Witzel for Modric. Wamangi Tuka for Martinelli. And then Belotti for Haaland. And there's 7 minutes left. Mount into Jovic. This is not looking too good for us. We need to get this ball out of our box. Jimenez gets a very good challenge in. And we are going to calmly get this ball out. All right, we should be good. We should be good. Subs are still not on. Oh, I tried to get that to Holland. Luka is still on this. Yeah, we should be good. This should be game. I tried to get that to Holland. All right, corner. Swung in. That should be cleared. Can maybe go for a shot. Nope. Ref blows the whistle. We win 2-1 and we are heading into the DFB Pokal final. All right. So we have two chances at a trophy now. Win the Bundesliga and win the DFB Pokal. That is the goal. All right. So four games left. 4-point lead. So we play Gladbach. I think that's Freiburg, Cologne, and then Leverkusen. I kind of want to play Leverkusen to be the final game. So we're going to sim this game against Borussia Mönchengladbach. So the most we could extend our lead is if Frankfurt and Bayern lose and we win. It would be 7 points with 3 games left. So this would not be deciding the title yet. All right, so their team stamina is not looking good. I'm hoping that helps us. So come on, let's win this game. This would be a very big win, a very big win. And it's a 1-1 draw. All right, not what I wanted. And Bayern Munich have climbed all the way back and now are in second, only 3 points behind us. Bayern were like in fifth and sixth for like this whole season and they have come all the way back up. Oh, we cannot lose the title to them. We just can't. All right, Freiburg next. They're in 11th. This should not be a loss. I'm feeling the calendar more than the quick sim. Please, 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 please be Freiburg. Please, 5-0. That is exactly what we needed. All right, that is a very big win. So Bayern have not played their game yet. We'll see if they catch up and go back to being only 3 points behind us. All right, so Cologne and Bayern won that game and then also won their next game. So we're tied on points right now and we're only ahead on goal difference. So even if we lose this game, we'd still be in first. But if we win it, we would be 3 points ahead with a plus 11 goal difference. So if we win this game, that would be like 50% us winning the title pretty much. Now, do I do a quick sim or a calendar sim? I think I'm feeling another calendar sim. All right, that is what we're gonna do. This would be a good win and it's a 2-1 loss. 2-1 loss to Cologne. All right, so it goes down to the final day. Oh, I did not think we were gonna lose that game. Okay, so we play Bayer Leverkusen. Bayern play Werder Bremen to decide the Bundesliga title. All right, it could not get more dramatic. I can't believe Bayern have come all the way back in this. That is so ridiculous. So down to the final day. So if we both win, we would win the Bundesliga on goal difference. But obviously if Bayern win their game, we draw or lose, they're gonna be crowned champions in like the most dramatic comeback ever in the Bundesliga in terms of a league title race. So we need to win this game. We cannot end this series by losing out the title to Bayern Munich. That is the exact opposite of our goal with this series. All right, so we are facing the much better team in Bayer Leverkusen compared to Bayern playing Werder Bremen. So our job is harder, but we can still beat them. We can still beat them, especially considering they're playing a 4-at-the-back formation. I like that. So everything comes down to the final league game. Can we win this title? We will find out. Wow, if we would have won that game against Cologne, this would be the most simple game. We would be in first with a 3-point lead with a 10 plus goal difference. So we would have basically been champions. But now we have to confirm it in this game against a very decent Bayer Leverkusen team. All right, let's just get this job done, please. All right, I do not like how fast they're passing this ball right now. I don't like it. It's making me think that they're in it to win this game. Well, you can tell the CPU seems like they're on a good day, or we caught them on a good day. I wanted the exact opposite. All right, Hummels steals that far away from our box. Plays that to Royce. Give that to Haaland. We need a fast start here. Waiting for an extra runner. Modric is that runner. Just can't get around the defender. Luka. Give that to Royce. Haaland. Haaland, make a run. Haaland, I need you to make a run, bro. Sancho in to Limer. Gonna try and cross that in. Haaland is not going to reach that. All right, Royce with some room. Haaland just cannot find that like run that I'm looking for. Can maybe get that to Modric. Maybe not. Goes back to the keeper. Haaland steals that though. Hazard in to Modric. Jadon Sancho gets around one. Can try and go for a shot. Maybe a rebound. Nope. They clear it. That would have been a perfect chance for a rebound. That is a good through ball into Bellarabi. Dinier makes a very good challenge. It's going to be a corner, though. Corner is swung in. Jimenez gets that out. Pretty good leap. All right, that is the first half. 0-0. I think if this game ends as a tie, we will not be champions. I think Bayern are going to win against Werder Bremen. So we've had a few chances. Not as fluid attacking as I would like, but we'll try and change that in the second half. All right, so Bayern and Werder Bremen are currently a draw at halftime. So that is good for us, but we need to win this game. I think only a win would win us this Bundesliga title. All right, Haaland in to Royce. Give that back to Haaland. We're going to cut inside. This is such a good chance, and Haaland puts that in. We took our sweet time with that one. That could be the goal that wins us the league title. Oh, we took our sweet, sweet time with that one. That was not going to be blocked. All right, Haaland's 18th goal in the Bundesliga. We are 1-0 up, but still a lot of the second half left to play. Haaland gets that to Marco Royce. Royce cuts in, goes for a shot. I thought that was in. I thought that was completely going to go top right corner. Oh, that was such a decent shot. What a save from the keeper. That is a crazy save. All right, we are going to go short with this into Jadon Sancho. Going to pass it. That was supposed to go to someone. And Luka Modric goes for a shot instead. First time shot. That had some fizz on it, but it does go over the bar. Right, Sancho into Haaland. Sancho's in. Sancho is in. Sancho is in. Oh, the keeper came out so early. I was not expecting that. Did I mess that up or the keeper just make an amazing play? Oh, that's a good ball. It's a very good ball. My fullbacks are out of position. Thankfully, that goes back to Berkey. That was very, very nerve-wracking. All right, 20 minutes left. Can we just get one more goal, please? I don't want to... Oh, that's such a bad pass. Modric, thank you for just saving me. Can we just get one more goal, please? I don't want to hold on to this just one goal lead. Modric gets that to Haaland. Royce, I see the run. Marco Royce to win the Bundesliga league title. I think that is enough with only 12 minutes left. I think this goal just won us the league title. Oh, that is so much relief. All right, 12 minutes. Hold this lead, and we will be league champions. Man, this game has been so just nerve-wracking. But it looks like in the end, we are going to get another. They are trying to get back in this game, and we score a third on a counterattack. We are winning this game like champions should. All right, almost the end of this game. They have this ball in the corner, and the ref blows the whistle. We have won the Bundesliga title. All right, these are not the most excited celebrations I've ever seen. Probably the worst. So no jumping around, but we do get the trophy celebration at least. Should be more hyped up than this. But there is that beautiful trophy that we have earned. We almost slipped up. We almost slipped up. Could you imagine if Bayern Munich won this league title over us? They made a huge comeback second half of the season. But we hold on to that first spot in the league, and we have won the league title. This feels good after being knocked out of the Champions League. I'm still very, very disappointed with that, but the fact that we're winning the league title, could still win the DFB Pokal, makes up for that a little bit, especially if we can win that German Cup. So, Bundesliga title down. Next up, the last possible trophy, the DFB Pokal. All right, last game of this series, DFB Pokal final. Can we end this series by winning the Bundesliga and winning the German Cup? That is our goal. Facing Borussia Mönchengladbach, let's see what we can do. All right, Haaland, 6 goals in his last 3 matches. Let's win this trophy to end this series. All right, Mbolo to Camavinga, back to Mbolo. This is a good start for them. We do get this ball out. Now we can go on a counterattack. I don't think they're playing 4 at the back. I don't remember if I saw that, but if they're not, they are in for a very tough game. Hazard, that is saved. All right, we're going to swing this one in. That is a good cross. Hummels can't get to it. Royce outside the box goes for a shot that is off someone's head. Haaland wins that back to Royce. And eventually it gets cleared. All right, we're going to play that across field to Hazard. Modric can get it right back to him. No one is marking it for some reason. Now, can we pick out the pass that was meant as a low cross? It's not what I wanted. All right, Haaland with the room to run. You do not want to give him that. We're going to wait for Limer. There is Limer. Can we pick out the pass this time? Back to Jadon Sancho. That was meant to go to Haaland. That is not what I wanted again. Dinier wins that into Luka Modric, though. Give that to Haaland. Luka into Dinier. Get that to Royce. That is a very good pass. Royce goes for the shot. Can try and cross it in. I think it'll be a corner. All right, not bad for us in terms of attacking. That is a weird corner, though. I play that up to Royce. Haaland, you should win that foot race every single time, and he puts it in the back of the net. He is just so quick. He is so OP. He's so huge, and he's so fast. That is like the perfect combination for a striker. What is he, like 90 or 91 rated now in the series? He is just insane. 42nd minute, we are 1-0 up. All right, into the second half. Immediately, we have a beautiful chance. Royce to Haaland. This is going to be 2-0. That is right out of halftime. 51st minute. We are 2-0 up in this DFB Pokal final. It's just a simple through ball to Denier. Royce to Haaland. Haaland, the main man, scores his second. All right, we are looking to take control of this game. Yeah, Borussia Mönchengladbach have just lost all of their steam this game. Now, Jadon Sancho is going to be in, probably to seal this game. Finds the goal through the defenders, and we are 3-0 up. All right, I think that is job done in this DFB Pokal final. I think we'll be finishing this series with two trophies to show for. 25 minutes left, 3-0 up. This is a good way to end this series. All right, 8 minutes left. We are just waiting for this clock to run out, and then we can celebrate this trophy. We might get another chance for a goal here. Jadon Sancho is in so much space. Round the keeper once again. Keeper makes the save. Unfortunate. All right, that should be it. Ref should blow the whistle anytime now, and he does. And we have won the DFB Pokal to end this series. So knocked out of the Champions League, finish with two trophies, Bundesliga and German Cup. I would say that's a good consolation. So this series wasn't a complete failure. In FIFA 20, we won the Champions League, League and Cup. So this time around, we just won the League and Cup. But I think that wraps this series up. We'll do a very quick little roundup after this game, but this has been a lot of fun. Haaland is so much fun to use. So there is that beautiful trophy. The trophies look so good on Next Gen. I don't know if they've been like updated, but Hummels gets to lift his second trophy of this episode, DFB Pokal Champions. Such a good last game for this series. All right, so that is it. Let's do a quick little roundup. So Bundesliga, we end up tied on points, but winning on goal difference over Bayern. DFB Pokal was obviously us. So Champions League was won by Liverpool 3-0 against Real Madrid. Love to see that. And then Europa League is Club Brugge over Real Sociedad. So top scorer of the club, no surprise, Erling Haaland. 27 goals in 46 games, 91 rated at 20 years old. That is so OP. Sancho at 17, Hazard with 16. Pretty good season for him. Royce with 14 and 14 assists as a cam. Brandt with 9, Emre Can with 8 in the midfield. Very good season. We should have done better in the Champions League. We should have at least made it to the semis with this team. So that is always going to be the one failure in this series. But look at the ratings on this team. Haaland 91, Sancho 92, Royce 85, Modric 86. Can is up to an 85. Jimenez is up to an 88. Limer was such a good right back. He is one of my favorite right backs I've used in FIFA 21. I mean, look at his stats. He's just so good. Also, Emre Can was a beast as a CDM. He has 85 sprint speed, which helps a lot as a CDM. So him, Limer, and then Hazard were the big surprises of this series. Hazard turned out to be a very, very good left winger. Oh yeah, and really quick, Lewandowski led the Bundesliga in scoring with 21 goals. Haaland tied with Jovic in second with 19. But I think that is it for this little mini series with Borussia Dortmund. So after this, we have the My Player season finale to do, and then we're gonna get right back into Newcastle season 2, where we're gonna have the Europa League, a lot of money to spend probably. So be on the lookout for that. But I appreciate all you guys, as always, who have watched the series. Drop likes in the videos. It means a lot to me, and I had fun doing this series. I had a lot of fun. Team is very, very fun to use. So drop a like on this season finale if you guys enjoyed, and I will see you guys in the next video. I hope you all have a great day.